you know, one side showed up, and that's Canelo, for this fight, and we are extremely happy for him. He is the face of boxing, and we are extremely proud that we can have this fight with Triple G for you in September, which will be, I think, one of the, if not the biggest fight anticipated in recent years. So. Sí. Les quiero presentar un aplauso fuerte para el campeón mexicano.
¡Viva México!
Mejor de México.
¡Viva Canelo Álvarez!
Unifying or fighting for the unified world titles in September 16th. Saúl Canelo Álvarez.
Any questions on Chavez at this point, and then we'll let you guys know when you guys can ask about the other fight.
No, bueno, quiero agradecerles todo el apoyo que me brindaron y pues muy contento por esta noche.
I want to thank all of you for all the support, and I'm very happy for this great evening.
Vente.
Canelo, we've talked in the past about your stamina.
Tonight, you are fresh.
Who is it?
Sean Zatel Boxing. Canelo, were you able to be fresh for all 12 because Chavez allowed you to pace yourself, or because your stamina is getting better, or the weight?
No, me sentí muy bien. Me sentí muy bien. Creo que, como lo dije, fue una de mis mejores preparaciones. Me sentí fuerte, me sentí rápido, me sentí con condición. En el quinto, sexto, llegó un poco el agobio, ¿no? Por la pelea, por la fatiga de los primeros asaltos, pero después agarré mi segundo aire y me sentí bien toda la pelea.
No, I felt very good. Like I said, look, the preparation, the hard work was done in training. And yes, of course, in the fifth, sixth round, I felt a little, you know, exhausted, but that's normal. Then I got my second win and picked it up and finished strong.
Pelear, tengo una gran pelea al público.
exchange so that we can give the public a beautiful fight.
Gennady Golovkin.